Hi. Let's see today's video. We will go through IELTS. Okay. So I already written in the board what IELTS is. So let's see what IELTS and how IELTS exam we can achieve the. Just brief about IELTS exam today. IELTS is basically it is a English testing system. Okay. And so there are two types of IELTS are there. One is IELTS academic, IELTS general. Okay, so academic, who want to study abroad, for them they have to achieve IELTS academic, and who want to go for permanent residency or any other English speaking countries, then they go for IELTS general. Both are mostly same exams, but with difference in the structure. I am going through IELTS academic today, and let's see what is the structure. I already written some of the contents on the board, and I will explain everything. If not clear, board is not clear, I will give the slide at the end, attachment to this video, so that you can able to clearly see what I written on the board. Okay, so let us start with the IELTS. It is International English Language Testing System. Okay, and this is done by British Council and IDP. And in British Council, basically we can book the online exam, and you can write anywhere in the world for English test. Okay, it is an English test. Okay, it is not something else. It is just testing our English skills, how you are good in your English skills. Okay, and English test is having four parts. You can see one is listening, reading and writing and speaking. Okay, first we will go to listening. In listening, you have, in general, it is a 1 hour test for listening, and 40 questions you will get from the listening, and you have to score minimum 6.5, means you have to at least successfully write 27 questions right, okay, in the exam. Okay, and in this listening you have 20 direct questions. 20 are direct questions, 20 are indirect questions. To a total 40 questions you will get in the listening exam. Okay, and the listening is just like a video recording. They will play a mono video recording, and it is called a recording monology. It is called recording monologies, and a conversation between the two men or two men and women, and whatever the conversation, you have to listen carefully and answer the questions. Okay, so this is a listening exam completely. They can able to identify your listening skills by on this exam. Okay, then let us see reading. The reading is also a 1 hour exam, and it will have 40 questions in this reading exam, and you will get three long passages. Okay, you have to read the three long passages, and in this it is a descriptive, factual, and there are some analytical, non-verbal diagrams, and you can see some of the diagrams are graphs. You have to read that, and you have to write the answers for that, and also you will get most of the matter they will collect from the authentic sources, like books and journals, novels. From there they will collect this entire exam pattern. Okay, the three passages, and they will give it as a reading exam for you, and this will be, you will get same thing like 40 questions, and you have to achieve 6.5 minimum, 27 questions as you have to succeed. Okay, each question will have one mark each. And next you will go for writing, and writing will have two parts, task 1 and task 2. Task 1 is having a passage, you have to write a para, which will be 150 words, okay, and you have to write a 250 words paragraph, and that is called task 2. And task 1, 150 words you have to write, and task 2 will be 250 words. This will be more concentration you have to keep on task 2, because 66% of the marks you will get from the task 2. Okay, and then you can see you will get in the task 1, they will give charts. You have to read the chart, you have to understand the chart, and you have to answer the questions. And then you can see And there are in this writing test, 1 hour test, they have to complete, and they will take away your answer sheet once you return the paper on 150 words and 250 words. Concentrate more on 250 words, because that will be giving 66% of marks out of your band. Okay, and then last one, you can see there is a speaking test. This speaking test is having 11 to 14 minutes test. It is a speaking test for you, and you have to speak continuously without break in your speaking. And not only the speaking, they will observe the grammar, how you are able to punctual your language, what is your language skill, what is your communication skills, how you are communicating, and how you are forming the sentence, and how you are explaining it. All these things they will observe. So let us see in this speaking test. Introduction of you and your family and your personal details. That is introduction. And second thing, they have to give card presentation. They will give a card. On that card, they will give a topic. You have to understand the topic, write some narration on that. Then you have to speak on the topic at least around 10 minutes. That is the major important part of the speaking test. And then you have to give last opinion. They will ask you opinion on that particular topic. So what is your opinion, how you think about the topic, and what is the best ways you can able to give best ideas you have. They just observe the skills, how you can able to elaborate and explain how your communication skills are. So this is the speaking test. And if you go in depth of the first part of listening, okay, that 1 hour exam which have 40 questions, okay, and just I will read what it is written on this board, and you can see this screenshot at the last of this video. And let us see listening. We have basically listening test, we have 6 parts. Okay, one is called multiple choice questions. You have to identify the correct word and you have to answer it. Second, label plan diagrams. We have to see, there is a map diagram will be given to you and you have to answer the questions on that. Fill a form, they will give a form, okay, and each one by one questions they have to fill, you have to fill the form. And you have to see table, you have to complete the table. They will a table, and the table will be mapped with the exact words and sentences. And complete flowchart, they will give a flowchart, you have to complete the flowchart for that. Is the one part of this is also in the listening. And last, shorter answer questions. They will give some shorter answer questions on English. Then you have to those things you have to solve. So this is the basic English academic, and also similar for the general. Okay, but the content may vary. Okay, depending on the academic and the general. Most of the things are same, but bit contents may vary. Okay, and pattern will be same for both of the IELTS exam. And in this, how you can achieve the bands? Just see what the bands you are. Suppose if you are in band 5, okay, band 5, that means you will be the partial command on the language. If you are getting band 5, means you are partial command on the language. If you are getting band 6, okay, exceptional, you are exceptional command on the English language. And if you are band 7, they will identify you as the operational command. You have an operational command on the language, so you can able to better deal as compared to band 6 guys. Okay, and if you are having band 8, you have fully operational command on the language, so you can use anywhere. Your language skills are very good and you are comfortable to use in whatever the situation you face in your life. And band 9, you will get complete good marking as band 9 out of band 10. So that means you are full operational command on the language. So you can able to speak well and you can able to perform well in English. You are very good listener, speaker, and reading and writing, everything you are good. So automatically you will get band 9. That is the best marking in the IELTS exam of band 9. So this is what the complete IELTS exam of general academic. So you can see this chart in the end of the video. So best of luck for IELTS exam, and thank you guys, thank you all of you.